John has 15 staff on minimum wage. Now Malcolm Turnbull has introduced PaTH, John can get rid of them and replace them with $4 an hour interns, paid for by the taxpayer. And Malcolm will give John $1,000 per intern. That's also paid by the taxpayer. Isn't John lucky? Not so the staff who lost their jobs or the ones who replaced them at $4 an hour. Malcolm Turnbull, putting young Australians on a PaTH to nowhere.